lovelies, my name is Madi and it's Monday. So today I'm going to be showing you how to make this super cute flower headband. They're really big right now if you haven't noticed. And this one's super cool because they kind of look like glass flowers. So here we go.
Alrighty, to start this project you're going to need some wire, nail polish, some clay, and your basic three pliers. Now with this project, I actually ended up using my scissors more than these pliers, but whatever you feel like using is fine. So as you can see on my headband, I have a variety of different flowers. They all look different. So I'm going to show you how to do that. You're going to want to get a little bit of wire, probably about that much. So that's about 7 inches. Now depending on the hardness of your wire, how hard it is to bend it, you might need these more than I use them, but most of the time I just bend it with my fingers. So I'll show you how to use these first. Okay, so basically what you want to do is find your starting point and just go a little bit in and just round it. So you'll get something like that. And you can go ahead and get these pliers and adjust it however you want. So now, for the first petal, you want to wrap a little bit of the end around it so it doesn't come undone. Alright, so that's what mine looks like. So now the rest is simple. You've probably guessed how to do it. But I just go from this end and kind of make another petal over here. Alright, so that's what mine looks like so far. I'm just going to wrap this around the middle so it kind of stays put. Alright, so now that we've got this, what I do is I just bend these up a little bit so they're bent, so they look a little bit more like flower petals. And that's how you make the flower. So now, what I do is I get the excess and just kind of wrap it around my finger so it's a little bit easier to see it and work with it. You're going to want to get a color of nail polish. What you want to do is select your first leaf and go ahead and paint it. Then paint the bottom too. So now that you've done that, you want to get a lot on your brush and go right in the middle and just kind of circle it a couple times. So you just have to kind of mess around with it until it does that. And it is kind of hard at first, but I'm going to go ahead and do these other three. Wow, I can't talk. And there you have it. That is how to make the flower. So now you can just go ahead and undo this. And this is where the clay comes in. So clay was the most convenient thing I had. But you can use like styrofoam or whatever. And you just want to stick it in there to dry.
Alright everybody, thanks so much for watching. If you liked the video, go ahead and give it a big thumbs up. And comment if you did it, if you liked it, or suggestions to make it better. While you're down there, you can go ahead and subscribe for videos every Sunday, and once in a while Monday like today. So my lovelies, I will see you next week.